It's no problem for me to understand why people have anxiety disorders or why they're depressed or why they have substance use problems. The mystery to me is always why people don't have all of those things at once, because everybody has a reason to be anxious. In fact, we have the ultimate reason to be anxious because we know that we're vulnerable and we know that we're going to die. And how you cannot be anxious under those circumstances is a great mystery. It's a massive mystery. And the same thing applies with regards to depression.